This video is brought to you by Zarkan Productions, an umbrella group composed of over 10 YouTube shows, an archive of over 4,000 videos covering a wide variety of topics, and businesses both inside and outside of Second Life. Please go to zarkan.com for a complete listing of media links, follow us on Facebook and Twitter for our activity feed, subscribe to us on YouTube for future updates, and please support us on Patreon. Thank you for your time, and may I present another Zarkan production.
Tester 1, 2, 3. There we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Boo me all you want. Boo me all you want. Cut my music. I got some friggin' things I need to say. What in the bloody hell just happened? I just see two wrestlers wear Bullet Club in my company? What in the bloody hell am I looking at here? This is ACW, not WWE. Why am I seeing two people with Bullet Clubs in my company? And you know, last fucking week, I got fired from PAW. Those who don't remember, I got fired from PAW. All because of a certain little somebody named Bennett. Starting fucking rumors. Bennett, you're biting off more than you can chew, buddy. Keep talking your shit on Facebook. Why don't you come to ACW so I can personally hand in you a big fist right to your face? Because I don't give a shit anymore who you are. Bennett, the Renegade, whatever you want to call yourself, I'm going to dig a grave right here in ACW. I'm going to put a gravestone right there so you can fucking sleep in it. I'm done. Hit my fucking music.
Are you talking to me?
Okay. I see what's going on here. Never saw this coming. But okay. Apparently, we have new people running HCW. Never saw this coming. But Candace, I offer my hand to you. If you can make this Fed worth running, if that's what's best for business, then my God Almighty, you do it. And Roxo, you as well, I offer my truth to you. If we can make the authorities, or whatever we can make in HCW, then my God Almighty, I offer my hand to you. You two have my words as a boss. But now, that's their belief, Candace. That's their belief. But I want to know right here, right now, what are we going to do about the Bullet Club? They have been targeting me for the last past 24 hours yesterday before the show started. And I'm getting a little sick of it. What the hell? Oh, hell no. Dave. Now that that's out of the way, I can get back to business. Next week, Bullet Club, you're gonna pay.